A sound check on the PA system.
That's no sound check.
What's this? She's haunting
it! Hey, hey, cool it, man. Look, we need to play these guys, you know? There's no difference between them and the Jets.
We're going to play these guys.
Cool it?
Look, just act like you've been here before.
Steph Curry!
We've never been here before.
Hey, 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 Glory!
Don't be touching no one.
Hello and welcome, everyone, to Shanghai. I'm Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. We have a very special presentation of the NBA All-Star Global Tour as the NBA stars play an exhibition match against the Shanghai Bears.
Boy, you can't be anything but in awe of this roster the NBA has put forth. Listen to these names: Curry, LeBron, Hart, Harris. One of the best teams the world has ever seen.
And we hear all the time about super teams in the NBA. Well, this is what a super team looks like.
This should be a fun game for the fans of Chinese basketball, the NBA, and everyone alike.
Ah là c'est parti, on va essayer de le contrer. Donc alors comment je vais procéder, donc ça va être tout simple. Attends, bouge pas. Regarde comment ils sont. Elle est assez bon. Je vais déjà enlever la balle. Donc je commence déjà un petit peu à comprendre le fonctionnement du jeu. Je vous avais dit, on va finir par prendre un petit peu plus la main justement de cette façon. Tiens, hop 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 hop. On va se frayer un petit chemin. Ah, c'est pas évident. On va essayer de la placer. Ça rentre ou pas? Ouais, là, ça rentre. Eh, parfait, hein. Tu vois, on commence à progresser. Un petit trou, un point pour commencer. Donc, c'est pas, on va dire, très évident de bien gérer la NBA parce qu'ils sont quand même assez puissants par rapport aux équipes qu'on a pu connaître. Donc, tu vois, eux, ils les mettent du premier coup sans se poser la question. Donc, ce serait bien, franchement, qu'on arrive à obtenir un bon score, là. Donc, je vais essayer d'être collectif aussi également. Attends. Parfait, c'est bon, on reprend la balle. Lui est très très bon, le numéro 7. Hein. Lui peut peut-être nous sortir un peu d'affaires également. Je pense qu'il va le mettre. Ouais, parfait, bien joué à toi. Donc j'essaie de coller au maximum le joueur qu'on me demande de coller parce que sinon... Je pense qu'on peut tout simplement avoir après une pénalité. Voilà, regarde comment on commence un peu à les faire transpirer. Hein. Donc déjà on a 3 points, faudrait qu'on essaie de marquer un peu plus de points pour pouvoir se faire connaître après au niveau du public et des sponsors aussi. Bien, il a bien mis, cool. Ah ça c'est beau ça. Allez, franchement il commence à me faire plaisir là. On commence à les dominer là, la NBA là. Hop hop hop. Ah j'ai failli lui récupérer la balle. Donc je l'ai bien déjà bloqué, tu vois. Je le laisse plus passer, j'ai compris comment bloquer au niveau de la défense. Même s'il a quand même mis le point. Il y a juste un petit point qui nous sépare maintenant. Redonne-moi un petit peu la passe. Regarde là. Ah, pénalité. Ballon perdu. Ah, malheureusement j'ai dû faire une petite erreur quelque part. Oh, c'est pas grave, c'est pas grave. Ah, j'ai perdu la balle bêtement là pour une faute que j'ai dû commettre. Et il va pas me la mettre. Ah, des fois ils te font un peu peur parce que tu sais pas comment ils se positionnent justement les joueurs. Ah, ça c'est vraiment dommage. Encore une faute. D'accord, maintenant c'est lui qui va essayer de marquer pour pouvoir nous faire gagner un peu des points en plus. C'est pas de refus. Tu vois, je l'ai bloqué, je lui ai volé la balle. Ça c'était beau ça. Allez, franchement, c'était pas beau ça? On commence à s'améliorer. Hein. Et plus on va avancer dans l'histoire, plus je pense qu'on va commencer à devenir plus en plus performant parce que on joue collectif déjà, ça c'est un bon point. On essaie de faire un maximum de passes. J'ai fait quoi là? Wouah, truc de dingue! En plus, je gagne des fans en faisant des trucs comme ça. Est-ce que t'as vu ce que j'ai fait là? Ah, trop puissant, j'adore. Je lui ai volé la balle, regarde. Ah, ça change du premier épisode, vous avez vu. Ah, s'il aurait marqué, ça aurait été encore mieux là. Donc déjà, on est en B-. Tu vois, ils ont du mal un petit peu à nous avoir la NBA là. Allez les gars, jouez collectif. Parfait, est-ce que ça va rentrer ou pas? Ah, ça c'est mon point négatif encore qu'il faudrait que je corrige. Oh, je lui ai pris la balle. Oh, trop fort. Attends, oh merde, je bug. Oh, salut, salut les gars. Oh, truc de ouf, comment j'ai galéré là. Ah, tu m'étonnes que je gagne des fans en faisant des conneries comme ça. Eh, hey, j'ai galéré. Ah, je suis en sueur là, sincèrement. Non mais t'as vu cette phrase, cette phase là? Oh, secours, qu'est-ce que j'ai fait? Il prend la grosse tête maintenant, mon joueur. Ah, regarde, il est tout content. Hein. Tu m'étonnes, il arrive à dominer un petit peu plus que d'habitude, donc faut qu'il en profite un peu, quoi. Hop. La NBA, on est en train de leur mettre comme une bonne petite raclée, là. Allez, les gars, on joue collectif. Voilà, tu peux lui passer si tu veux. Je reprends la balle, j'essaie de la placer. Oh, purée, c'est pas vrai. Ah, dommage, je commence un peu à chuter au niveau de ma moyenne, tu vois. Ça pardonne vraiment pas. Donc franchement, l'équipe de Shanghai dans laquelle je me trouve, elle est quand même assez bonne. Hein. Attends, j'ai pris un peu de retard par rapport en fait au mec que je dois contrer. Cool, on a la balle. Pop. J'ai un Jordan, il me la repasse. Ça rentre. Ah, ça rentre pas. C'est pas trop grave, mais en tout cas, tu vois, on commence à être de plus en plus performant. Merde. On l'a bloqué. Ouais, trop fort comme on est en train de le bloquer là. Oh, c'est pas vrai, on était en train de l'empêcher pour qu'il marque. C'est pas grave. L'essentiel, c'est qu'on arrive maintenant à les contrer. Rappelez-vous, le premier épisode, on avait un tout petit peu de mal en fait à les gérer. Allez, donne la balle à quelqu'un d'autre, comme ça il est proche du panier. Bien, cool. 11 à 18. Ils vont transpirer un peu, je te dis, la NBA là. Ah bah voilà, regarde, il est tout content là. Ah, tu vois là, on a réussi à faire une belle prouesse. C'est sa première fois en fait qu'il arrive à gérer comme ça. Allez, on reprend un petit peu la balle, une possession. Allez, passe-la-moi, non, ou marque-la au pire. Ouais, bien joué, 20 points à 11. Donc, notre équipe, elle est vraiment en tête là. On a commis une faute. Oh, regarde le score, comme il a changé complètement. Ah ouais, d'accord. Oh, la blague.
You only down by 10 at the half. That's good. Keep the pressure.
Hey, don't worry about that. I got plenty of you.
I'll be at the bench.
Yo, man, how you been? I look for your warm-ups. just missed you.
Likewise. You know, Coach matched us up this half, and I'm all in.
Okay, I feel you. Hey, how about this? A wager. Our flight's later tomorrow afternoon. You free for dinner? Show me a round. Whoever scores the least points, buys.
All right, bet. Nothing sweeter than a free meal. I'm about to put on a show.
I'm glad to see nothing's changed.
You ready?
Yeah.
Inevitable that the NBA stars handle their business, and they didn't disappoint as they come out on top over Shanghai.
Credit to the Shanghai team, guys, for making this closer than many would have thought. But when you go up against the best of the...
There's not a lot you can do, even in an exhibition game. There's just no way possible to slow down a roster like this. Not with LeBron, Curry, Harris, and any others being unguarded. I don't think there's another team on the planet that could compete with this roster.
Well, that'll do it for us. We hope you've enjoyed this star-studded affair of what has been a great night for basketball across the globe. For Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time.
You really did your thing tonight.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yo, Corey.
I gotta admit, we didn't expect it, but you guys got a lot of real talent on this team, across the board.
Hey, I told you I was gonna put on a show, huh?
Hey, Shanghai's a real good spot for you to land, man. The details, I was almost there. It's close.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing, it's just encouragement. I didn't mean
it. Man, I played my guts out there tonight, man. Man, I knew that you would do this. Every single time, it's like, you can't even let me have one, can you? Hey, Zay, come...
Listen. Okay, you got me. Okay, fair enough.
Zay,
no one likes to be showing up. It's your time. Hey, you need me to stick around, handle some of these guys for you? I'll give you your due.
All right, cool. Let's do it. Zay, this is Corey.
What's up, man?
You know, hey, let them know we'll take some questions together. Zane will make sure you don't make a fool of yourself.
Must pay well.
Not enough.
Okay. Okay, let's get started, huh?
现在开放问题.
What's the first question?
Hey. What area is that?
Not sure, to tell you the truth.
That building, it's the, what's it called? I'm forgetting. It's,
Man, I really don't know, you know, I never checked it out.
Hey, have you taken a trip up the river?
Sorry, I don't know what it's called either.
And the PR lady told us. Wang Po, does that sound familiar?
Yes, it sounds Chinese if that's what you're asking.
You don't get out much, do you?
I wake up, go to practice, I'm home. It can't be that much different than you, right?
Oh, me? No, man. I get cabin fever all the time. Sometimes I just gotta take a day and go to the beach. Maybe take a trip to the mountains. See, I like to touch every new city that I'm in. Just see what's out there.
Man, if it's not basketball, I'm probably not going.
I mean, but you still get to live in a cool place like this and play ball.
Yeah, but this place is just a step for me. Like, I'm trying to get my numbers up so I can get back home. You know, get back to where I can have a real career.
Yeah, but what if this is the last time that you're ever in this city? I mean, look around. This place is amazing. And as far as a career goes, wouldn't hurt to slow down. People can recognize desperation as much as talent.
Man, that's easy for you to say. You're already in the NBA. You know?
Okay. I'm a Come on, man. I see where you're at. Hey. That's not what I think it is it?
Now that's the one place I do get out to. Boom.
No way. It's a classic 2K.
Yup.
Can't believe they still have
this. Yeah, man. It's the only one in town. Yo, you remember when we used to play your brother's copy in the dorm? Because everyone was too cheap to buy the new console.
How could I forget? I remember back then that was the one game I let you win on.
See, I know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to work.
All the tournaments that I won?
All right, one game. One game. Let's get it.
That's all I need.
It's Boston. Rondo kicks to Garnett. To the paint. Here's Perkins. And it's slammed in by Perkins.
That's what I'm that's what I'm talking about.
Right. Hey, man, it's getting late. You know, I should start heading back soon.
Oh, man, I'm my bad. I got a little carried away. You don't want to try for another round?
Practice, man. Like, got to build on some nice momentum, you know
what
I'm saying?
Yeah, 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 that works. I'm headed back to L.A. tomorrow. It's a long flight.
Nah, it is. Actually, no, I don't. I'm stuck here, remember?
You know, it was really good to see you, AI. And I hope you find a place that you feel comfortable in soon.
Okay. See, there it is again. Do you actually listen to yourself when you talk?
I'm just trying to walk up out of here like we're friends.
No,
okay?
It's so condescending, though. I mean, like, I hope you find a place where you feel comfortable.
I mean,
like, what is... Yeah, I'm sure you do.
Look, maybe things aren't exactly the way that you dreamed right now, but look at where you are. What you do, it's a privilege.
It's always funny how folks who lecture you about privilege and enjoying what you have are exactly the same people who have everything.
You're missing this moment, AI.
Nah, please keep explaining to me the hollow misery of being an NBA star, Corey.
There's so much more to this game than just taking the final shot or putting up your numbers. And that's always been your problem.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, coach.
Hey, be real with yourself. How much do you know about your teammates in Shanghai? Or even back with the Bulldogs? What made those guys hungry? Where their hearts lived? You never cared about anyone but yourself, AI, and they all see it. And until you do, this is exactly as far as you'll go.
No way. Yo, this is insane.
What?
No. Man.
You're kidding, man.
Hey, wait.
Hey, I can't
Yo. Hey, remember that video? The dunk on Corey, the one that went viral? Check this out, man. It's being retweeted everywhere.
Hey, coach looking for you.
All right, cool. Hey, man, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
AI?
记你的技术平稳进步
You have been steadily improving this season. You know I don't normally administer personal praise or do it well.
I know, sir.
我知道教练.
I'm saying, you do. I know what you're saying. Thank you.
我们的办公室接到了有人打听你的消息.
Our office has received inquiries about you, about your status with the team.
My status?
你的合同.
Your contract.
Are you trading me? Sir, you said yourself I'm playing the best ball I've ever played. There's no other team in China I'd rather play with. I made a life with this.
Basketball is your life.
You're right. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's not up to me.
Office has received a transfer request.
Is this about that video? The one I made that went viral? They noticed it, didn't they? I guess that's what happens when you dunk on Corey Harris.
It
has nothing to do with your slam dunk video.
Wait, he understood that? Has he heard everything I said since I've been on this team?
Yes.
Even the thing I said about...
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
My bad.
对方开的条件挺好，你得尽快离开。
The terms are satisfactory. You need to leave as soon as possible.
来。 Where am I going?
Welcome to L.A., sir.
Thanks, man.
You ready to go?
Donc voilà, on se retrouve pour un troisième épisode. J'ai fait des coupures rapidement la deuxième mi-temps, je vous l'ai pas mis parce que la partie c'était un peu de la merde et le truc arcade qui a duré 20 minutes, j'ai préféré vous le couper. Voilà, tout simplement. Turn up, yeah.